down a chair. And no sides on. Try and have your feet flat on the floor. If you can't reach the floor, put a block or a book underneath your feet. Toes pointing forward. And try to sit up nice and tall. Visualize your spine. Imagine your tailbone extending downwards and the crown of your head extending upwards. And just pull your belly button in towards your spine. So if you're trying to do a tight pair of trousers, and then try and squeeze it in a little bit more. And then just let it go 1%. So you're holding on to your tummy muscles, but not really tight and tense. Just rest the arms. And I'm just going to inhale, shrug the shoulders. Exhale, let them drop. Inhale, shrug. Exhale, drop. One more in. And out. And release the arms, bring the shoulders up, forward, back. Down back, drawing a big circle, still keeping your belly button pulled in, and you breathe in through the nose and out through the mouth. And change directions. And each time you exhale, squeeze your tummy muscles even tighter. And relax the shoulder blades. Now I want you to imagine you can visualize your shoulder blades. You want to slide them down away from your ears so you're not slouching. So even just sitting up tall, holding the tummy muscles in, will help tone your tummy muscles and will help protect your back. You're just going to take another breath in, squeezing those tummy muscles, and as you exhale, just turn your head gently to one side. Doesn't matter which side. And inhale back to center. Exhale to the other side. And just do that a couple more times. So we're stretching out the neck and just focus on keeping the rest of the body nice and still and holding those tummy muscles in. Try to make sure you're sat away from the back of the chair if you can. So we're trying to use our muscles to hold us upright rather than resting against a chair. And it takes more muscular effort to hold good posture, but it's far better for you in the long run. Now once more, exhale as you turn. Inhale as you come back to center. Take another breath in, lifting your eye gaze up, feel the stretch on the front of the throat. And as you exhale, allow the chin to drop to the chest, but try and relax the head completely with a stretch in the back of the neck. Still holding those tummy muscles in. As you inhale, lift your eye gaze up. And exhale. Chin to chest. Twice more. Again, loosening up those neck muscles. Stretching out the throat. And stretching out the spine. So the more you relax your head forward, the more you'll stretch out the spine. This time, relax the head here. Inhale, scoop the belly in a little bit more. Just rest back gently against your chair. And as you exhale, completely relax the shoulders. I'm going to turn sideways so I can show you properly. So keep your back pressed into the chair. Again, still scooping the tummy in. And as you relax your head and shoulders, you should feel a nice stretch along the spine. Inhale again, pulling the tummy in even tighter. And as you exhale, slowly start to roll down. And if you can, come all the way forward so you're resting your chest on your thighs. And your arms literally just hang down. Take another breath here. It's a good stretch for the back of the body. And I want you to imagine using your tummy muscles to help you come back up. So pull your tummy in, visualize your spine, and imagine starting to rebuild the spine from your lower back, press into the chair, then slowly start to rebuild the rest of your spine, coming all the way up to sitting. Start once more. Drop the chin to the chest. Stay here. Inhale again. Scoop the belly in. Just rest against the back of the chair. As you exhale, relax your arms.
Inhale again, scoop even tighter. And exhale, as you peel your spine off the back of the chair. Arms heavy again, if you feel okay to do so. Come all the way forward. Imagine using your tongue muscles to rebuild the spine. So lower back, mid back, upper back, and head floats up last. Reset the shoulders. So again, sitting away from the back of the chair, lengthening up as tall as you can, sucking that belly button in. Keeping your feet flat, just take your hands, either one hand to the back of the chair or both to the side, and imagine turning your belly button, turning your ribs, turning your chest, but keep your lower body still. So you don't want to move the lower body, keep the lower body still. Lengthen up even taller, and try and turn to look over your back shoulder. Inhale, unwind, come back to center, lifting up nice and tall. And exhale, again, belly button to spine. Looking over the other shoulder. Again, still squeezing the tongue muscles in as you twist. Inhale, unwind, come back. And exhale, as you twist. In. So as you twist, imagine turning belly button, ribs, chest. Then the head turns last. And as you come back, imagine turning your head, chest, ribs, and your belly button comes last once more. So exhale, lower spine, mid spine, upper spine, head. And as you come back, release the head, release the upper spine, mid spine, lower spine. Exhale, other side, belly button, ribs, chest, head, come back, head, chest, ribs, belly button. Release the arms, again, shoulder blades sliding away from the ears. You're going to inhale, reach down towards the floor. Feel a stretch here, then imagine using those muscles to exhale, pull you back up. If you feel like the lower body is moving, squeeze the knees together or have a block or ball between your knees. And inhale, reach over to the other side, feel that stretch. And exhale, visualize those muscles lifting you back up. Get a chair from the side. So we're reaching straight to the side rather than forward or back. Then just go as far as you can, feel that stretch. And exhale, lift back up. Inhale, reach across, squeeze the knees together, keep the lower body still. Exhale, brace as you lift. Unfortunately, you can do as many exercises as you like. If you're not holding your tummy muscles in as tight as you can, then they're not going to be strengthened, they're not going to work them. Inhale, reach, keep the shoulders back. Exhale, brace. Feel those muscles lifting you up. One more each side. In and out. One more. In and out. Separate the knees, just shuffle forward a little bit. Try not to sit back against a chair. I'm just trying to imagine using your lower abdominals, not your thigh muscles. Take a breath in. As you exhale, just imagine floating that leg off the floor, but instead of using your thighs, just think of using your lower abs. Try not to slouch. And inhale, lower. Exhale, brace. Focus. You can have your hand here if you want to. Focus on your lower abs, floating that leg up. So it's not about how high the leg lifts. Just focus on using your lower abs. Notice I'm not slouching back on the chair. Exhale, brace as you lift, squeeze those tummy muscles. Inhale, lower. So again, you may only lift the heel a millimetre off the floor. Hold for a second, squeezing those lower abs. Then gently lower. Exhale, lift, squeeze. Again, completely relax the muscles around the thigh bone. Gently lower down. One more each side. sitting up nice and tall away from the back of the chair. Take a breath in. As you exhale, you're going to extend your left leg. You're going to sort of twist to the left. And inhale back to center. Exhale, push your left heel. So flex the foot, push your heel. And inhale back to center. Again, squeezing those tummy muscles as you do it. So keep the elbows wide, don't pull across the elbow. Just hold for a second here before you come back. So it's like a little crunch. So we're on the chair instead of on the floor. Exhale, lifting and hold for a second, contracting those muscles. Inhale back, one more this side. And just take a little mini rest. Reset the shoulder blades. Hands to the head, take a breath in. Exhale, extend the other leg, squeeze. Inhale, come back. Things like Pilates, technique is everything. You get the technique right, you only need to do a few reps of each exercise. So again, really pull that belly button in. So imagine turning through your chest as you lift the leg. And really firm up your thighs as well. It's going to be one more. And release. Okay, reset the shoulders. Now reach up. Exhale, stretch across. Stay here. Inhale, press down to the feet. And exhale again. Brace. Imagine using those muscles to lift you up. Inhale, stretch up tall. Exhale, reach across for the stretch on this side. Inhale again. And exhale again. Pull that tummy in to lift you up. Inhale, stretch. Exhale, across. Last time, inhale up, exhale, in and out, brace as you lift back up. And just bring the fingertips onto the shoulders, elbows, press back, breath in. As you exhale, do a little twist and do a little triple pulse. And other side, exhale, triple pulse, inhale, center. Again, if you feel like your lower body's wiggling around, press the knees together or hold a block or cushion between the knees. Your elbows stay back, so it's not about how far you twist, it's about isolating upper and lower body. So it's not about when you go very far or not, it's about keeping the rest of the body as still as possible. Side and release. Well done, fantastic.
Thank you for joining me.